Johnny Cueto had 33 starts. He was one of those five red starters that did not miss a beat, did not miss a start all year long. He'll change his finger grips, move the ball a little bit, and mainly try to keep it down.
And that's the way the season begins for Johnny Cueto. Strike three, swinging on Trout.
Like the lineup or the roster's not quite as clunky as it was last year.
Boy, he made Trumbo look bad and out of bat. Second strikeout for Johnny Cueto.
Well, one of the things Johnny Cueto does when he has that spin from a full lineup, that he completely hides the baseball. And you can see the action on his changeup.
A season long in that division, the Giants and the Dodgers. There's strike three to Weaver. Two outs in the inning, three strikeouts for Cueto. His 14th season at the helm. On the bottom fell out of that pitch, and that's all for Kenton. I mean, that was quite a celebration. You know, we're talking, as there's a swing and a miss, we're talking to George Grant here. Has a 7 strikeout in the game for Johnny Cueto. He has faced 4 of the last 5 batters after striking out 4 over the first 4 innings.
Job done.
Kendrick squares, and it's a bunt up the third base line, and Cueto will play to first and get the out there.
Boy, what an athlete Cueto is.